Okay, last song. Let's do this.
I think so.
Joe. I want everybody joining in on the hook. You'll get it. Let's go. If you were in the barrows earlier, you'll get this. Yo, listen. Resist, defy, and do not comply with the tyranny that's taking place in front of your eyes. Resist, defy, and do not comply. Resist, defy, and do not comply. Resist, defy, and do not comply with the tyranny that's taking place in front of your eyes. Yo, listen. Yo. Ignorance is dangerous, the truth within the statement is the people that comply, they never question through their laziness. Apathy is rife in the minds of the soulless, there's no critical analysis, so easy to control yours. It's so easy to control yours. Look a special kind of stupid with that nappy on your grill. Eyes are like a dead zone, I guess you know the drill. Government say don't masochistic, guess you know the drill. I guess you know the drill. Now your dinner's on the table and you're having your fill. Don't consider this a vaccine in the old-fashioned context. DNA therapy to take you out your godhead. And they're coming for our kids next. Will you stand up and fight or just back down and die? See the light in the truth or just drown in the lies? All that really matters is we need you in the fight. Resist, defy, do not comply with the tyranny that's taking place in front of your eyes. Resist, defy,
do not comply.
Resist, defy,
do not comply.
Resist, defy,
do not comply.
And do not comply with the tyranny that's taking place in front of your eyes, yo. I know my truth, so I'll rattle your tin. Opposite of drug steam, cause I dial it in. Cause a fucking vaccine is an old-fashioned context. DNA therapy to take it out your godhead. Cause I'm a parent and a citizen. Dealing with these masks, wearing double jabs, simpletons, staring real deep into the depths of your soul. This the great reset, the NWO. I'll keep the flame burning till I'm ripping a bow. I'll keep the flame burning till your head's out your hole. Hard to find the truth when everything's been censored. Doctors censored, nurses censored, patients censored, teachers censored, Facebook censored, YouTube censored, Instagram censored, everything censored, everything censored. Yo, resist, defy, and do not comply with the tyranny that's taking place in front of your eyes. Resist, defy,
do not comply.
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 Resist, defy, and do not comply with the tyranny that's taking place in front of your eyes. Let's go, Glasgow. Let's go. Last thing I'll say, people, last thing I'll say. This is a fucking crazy world we're living in right now. You see, like, some of the riots that are happening over in Holland right now. We have not got to get to that point. If we get to the point where we start rioting, that it's martial law, then all of our actual rights, even though they don't seem like much right now, even though the government has shit all over us, and every right we have, our body autonomy, our medical freedom, we cannot get to the point of rioting. We need to open up the heart chakra and keep the love at the center of this movement. That's what this is about. Meeting beautiful people, so many beautiful human beings. So many beautiful human beings are now on this journey. Shouts out to Malcolm, Kira, all the crew. Scotland, you know. Everyone that comes together for these events, everyone that puts time into putting them on. And more than anything, thank you to every single one of you out there for turning up and showing all these mask-wearing compliant people that we will not go quietly into the night. So one last thing, okay? Lost my job last year during all this bullshit. I've got 2 8-year-old kids. I travel 89 miles to be here from the west coast of Scotland where I live in Lochgilphead. I have some t-shirts for sale if anyone helps. It will help me fund getting to more protests, doing more sets. So if you see the Yak Up Culture go up here, she's got t-shirts. It's by donation as well. Even if it's a pound, it doesn't matter. It's by donation and it will help me get to more protests and bring this message to more people. Thank you.